I don't get that.
This chamber represents the impossibility of discovery when bound by artificial
I'm superior to everything.
You'll see what I mean.
Sure. Oh.
Whee! And now you die.
I won.
Guess you did not die. Unfair.
I don't know how to do this shit.
Whee! No.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
I need to fling you somehow.
Whee!
And in there is what?
Two portals or two. Wait. There is a ramp that can, you know, jump things.
Yeah.
Let's see. There we go. Now you can take something in here, and then it will go down there. Yeah. And wait, there's something down here too. Hey, look, throw something in here. I don't care what, just use that thing.
What?
And we can take it down there. You know what, I'm gonna jump down there. Whee!
Yeah, you,
oh, fuck.
I'm not sure what you're doing.
Me neither.
What?
Oh, there's a hidden room here. It's a glitch, it's real cool shit.
I think you need to get some speed there and then jump through to the other side. Let me see here.
Okay.
If you I need to go there and place a portal there
and then go there.
You need to get me to the other side first.
Oh yeah, sure bro.
So get me off this place here.
And how do I do that? Where are you, by the way?
Get me there.
Get me there.
Yeah, I can't move my portal.
There you go.
Thank you. And you need to go back in there and get speed and jump through my portal.
And get, how do I get speed?
In that room you were in.
Oh, okay, fine.
So if you place a portal on that thing you're staring at. Yeah, and go into the room. The room, not there. not there again. The room you were in.
Yeah, shut up. That's here.
No. Go back.
I mean the fucking room.
Go back into the red portal.
No.
Yeah, and place the red portal in the roof on that in that room.
Oh yeah, okay, I get it.
So, oh my god, go back outside first. And now place the red portal in the roof. Behind the goddamn
thing. Oh, yeah.
Dude. And go through and place a red portal wherever you're gonna land. So, go through portal.
Oh yeah!
Good.
What
happened? What exactly happened?
I don't know. I have no fucking clue.
Neither do I.
It just disappeared and then everything was gone.
That thing activated.
What thing?
That thing.
I don't see that thing.
That thing.
Oh, that thing. Yeah, okay, fine, good.
Yeah, let me fly now.
No. Oh, yeah. That thing activated. Good.
Whee!
I typically hate when art subjects inject their own biases into art appreciation. But the way you just swan-dived your biases directly into that acid was actually quite beautiful.
Yeah, well...
You know what I'm gonna do? Me neither.
Yeah, I'm gonna fly, so...
Oh, fuck!
Can you place a portal there?
Whee! I can't see it. Bitch.
Where the hell are you?
I'm in here. Where did you put... Where?
You're such
there?
A bitch. Are you even recording?
Yeah.
Fuck you. I want to
there.
Fly. You do the jump thing again.
Oh, just say so then. What board? I gotta use that one, I think.
Yeah, obviously.
Wait. Oh, fuck.
And you fail.
Son of a...
Now it's my turn.
Remember, these exhibits are interactive, like a children's museum.
Then?
So that means the pits of acid are filled with real acid, like
I just gotta jump this thing.
And place a portal there.
I can't do that, there's shield here.
What the hell, how did you get in there?
I don't know, what?
Oh, so you could get... LOL!
Ah, fuck,
Just lol.
What?
Just lol.
What?
Lol!
What to do and how to do it?
Catch the cube.
Ah, okay, wait. I gotta go in here, right? Yeah.
Catch the cube! What are you doing in there?
Oh, okay, that's wrong. Okay, fine, I did. okay, what to do then? Where to go?
Out. Yeah, out. Check the cube, dude.
Okay. And it's gone.
Yeah, we need to catch it. Catch it somehow.
I know. Okay, ready?
Whee!
Yeah, I failed.
Exactly, so.
Oh, you got.
One, two. I'm going. Catch it.
Oh, son of a...
Wow.
Ah, okay, I failed.
Dropping it.
Oh, son...
You're too fast.
Yep, I know, I'm too fast. Wait. Okay.
Now.
Oh, yay!
Nice.
Well done. You navigated all of the exhibit's intended metaphors in record time.
Come on.
I'm marking this art. Appreciate it.
On you.
Ha ha ha.